we've just finished setting up camp. We started walking today about midday. It was quite a steep climb this afternoon, a bit like walking up Mount Edgecumbe. For those of you that know what walking up Mount Edgecumbe's like, for those of you that don't, you should definitely look up Kawarau King of the Mountain. It's a pretty awesome mountain race that they do up Mount Edgecumbe every year. The plan is to camp out tonight and then spend tomorrow most of the day just wandering around in the open country, and hopefully we're going to get a tar or chamois or deer or whatever. We're not really picky on what we get. We're just going to have a look around and see what we can find. So yeah, it's been a pretty cruisy day today. We're on our way back up north from just doing a bit of a road trip, so decided that on our way back home we'd just pull over and do a bit of a hunt. I think it's going to be quite a cold night tonight. We're originally going to camp out in the tussock, but it's still completely frosted over from this morning's frost, so decided to drop back down into the bush where it's a little bit more sheltered and not quite so cold. Shay's at the moment out getting firewood. We've got a fire going and we're going to try and keep it going as long as we can just to help us stay quite warm.
How's it going? So we just walked up from camp down in the bush there, and just wandered up to here and haven't seen any animals yet. We're just going to keep on heading up. It looks a bit better up there, so hopefully we get on to something. Bloody hell, so we were just stopped having a bloody cup of tea under a rock here, and just having a snack on some food and that, and Abby said to me, "Give me the gun, quick, give me the gun," and looked out and here's camp here. I've come back to turn the gas cooker off because it's still on. I left it on there, see? And yeah, we were sitting right here. The chamois was literally 10 metres away. It had walked right into camp, right up to the dogs. Dogs hadn't even noticed it, and it was just looking at us. And I was just giving Abby the gun, and the dog saw it, barked, and he ran off. Anyway, we followed and managed to get a shot off. Abby pulled a shot off. It was a pretty fast shot, but it looked like she nailed it, so. Yeah, you can. Let's get a good rest. You can rest on my shoulder if you want.
Huh?
Rest on my shoulder if you want. Come on, you f***ing dogs.
hindsight. Smoked it.
Just gonna go over now. She's already walking over to it. And yeah, we'll see if hopefully she got it. It looked like quite a decent one, so that'll be pretty cool because she hasn't shot a chamois before. So anyway, we'll go over and see if it's on the ground. There it is, beauty. There's chamois.
Kiwi.
It is. Oi. Well, here we are back at where we were having a cup of tea and a bite to eat.
Cup of tea.
Cup of tea's half drunk. We're just sitting in this little nook here. Gas cooker in there. And the chamois was right there probably, eh?
Yeah.
He came walking up. Hard case, that's him. Oh well, so as we'll bane him out and cruise down the hill back to the truck tonight.
Back to the wall.
Yeah.